Hello guys, welcome! Today we're playing as Yun Sao, and we're gonna try a full attack speed build. Just to see how far we can go. So, full attack speed build will be based on Scarlet Phantom, because it gives 40% attack speed, and every time we crit we gain 35% for 2 seconds. And also, we're gonna use Fury. So, yeah guys, we will have sick attack speed on Yun Sao. We will probably do a lot of damage, hopefully. Okay guys, so we're in game now. We're gonna start off with Dagger, because we need that sweet attack speed. We're right now up to 1.06, so yeah, that's actually quite good, at least in the beginning. So 1.06 attack speed, that means we're doing 1 attack per second. So yeah, it's not much, but it's something. Oh yeah, we're gonna hide her in the bushes just before they come. And here they are. Okay. Yeah, we're quite slow right now. Can we take them? Yeah, no problem. What about you? Yeah, you're dead. You're dead. Sorry. Yeah, first blood, guys. First blood, great. Okay, let's see. Can we get some damage in? Can we get some damage in? No. Not much, anyhow. Oh, okay, okay, okay. So, my plan right now is to get 3 daggers, then start getting these wild swords, because they give crit chance and attack speed, and they give more attack speed than what we already had, so that's nice. Oh, that's dumb of me. So yeah, that's our plan for right now, guys. We'll see how it goes. Oh yeah, come on, you're dead, you're dead, you're dead. I got you. Yeah! 2 kills, guys. This is going really good so far. Okay, let's see. Can we get some hits in on this? Yeah, no problems. We got this, guys. And run. Run, 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 run. Yeah. Just in time. Let's see. Okay, we can buy another dagger. We're now up to 30% extra attack speed. And 1.27 attack speed, guys. So, almost 2.5 attacks per second now. That's nice. Okay, let's see, let's see. Oh, no, 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 no. No, 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 no. Run, 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 run. Yeah. I really have to. No, no problems. Come on, Mr. Killer. You have to help me. Bad idea, bad idea, bad idea. No, that was a really bad play out of me. Yeah. Okay, guys. So we're level 5 right now. We have 1 wild sword, 2 daggers. Our attack speed is up to 1.36. Oh my god, our church's been destroyed. Been destroyed. Yeah. We have 2 kills. It's going pretty good so far. Oh my god, really? What are you doing? Come on, come on, come on. Double kill, double kill, double kill. Yeah, double kill, guys. This is actually working out really good so far. And we can buy another wild sword, so that's nice. We now have 2 wild swords. That's what, 40% attack speed? 40% extra attack speed, guys. We're up to 1.43, so almost 1.5 attacks per second. Yeah, we're actually getting somewhere now. Okay, let's see, let's see, let's see. We should probably go, yeah, we should probably just keep with top lane. I mean, Why change your winning concept? It's a bad idea. Okay, let's see. We have you there. Yeah, here we go. No. No. Stop. 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 Yeah, here we go. Yeah. Okay, let's see, let's see. Can we take him? Can we take them? Sure, it was probably a bad idea. Yeah, it was a really bad idea. But guys, you know what? We should probably get... No, I changed my mind. Instead of going for another dagger, or another wild card, I mean, we should go for a Scarlet Phantom. So let's just save up money for Scarlet Phantom and go with that. That's a plan, I guess. Okay, so we had a Layla up here somewhere. No. Let's see. Can we go around them? Attack from the behind? No. Stop, 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 stop. That's not very nice. Not very nice at all. I should probably just run back, get some health, run back in. Because I will most likely die. Regain some health and go back. Okay, here we go. Nice team killing spree. Okay, let's see, where are we? There you are. Saber, right? That's even better. Yeah, come on, Layla. You're dead. You're mine. No! Then you're mine. Oh no. Damn. Well, guys, I died. That's bad, but we can buy a Scarlet Phantom now. So we have 1 out of 6 Scarlet Phantoms. That's what, 40? 55% attack speed, guys? Whoa. 30% crit, 30% physical damage. We're now up to 1.58, so we haven't increased our attack speed that much yet. But we're getting there, we're getting there. Slowly but surely. Okay, guys. We should buy another dagger before we do anything else right now. Okay, okay, let's see, can we do something without dying? Whoa, damn. Yeah, guys, teamwork, that's what I call teamwork. Great play, guys. Oh, no, 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 damn. Whoa, I should have run back instead of just staying there and waiting. Okay, so we died, but we now have one dagger, one wild sword, and one Scarlet Phantom. And that's like 65% attack speed. We're up to 1.68 attack speed now, guys. That's great, that's great. So, I think we're gonna push mid now. Yeah, we're gonna have to push mid now. There's so many guys in there. Yeah, here we go. The attack speed though. Oh, damn. So, we have Alucard and Layla here right now. Come on, come on. Can we pull her down? Can we pull her down? No. Come on, die, 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 die. No, no. Ah, what am I doing, guys? What am I doing? Okay, so we died 5 times so far. Oh my god, we can buy another Scarlet Phantom. Yeah, great, great, great. And can we buy 2 daggers? No, only 1 dagger. So we have 2 Scarlet Phantom now, guys. That's, whoa, we're up to 90% attack speed now, guys. Almost 2 attacks per second. And our tower's being destroyed up there. That's bad. Can you take it alone, Layla? Yeah, I hope so. Okay, so almost two attacks per second. That's good. That's really good. Let's see how. Oh, yeah, our attacks are insane. Let's see how high can we go. They're probably, yeah, they're over there, and I guess they're down here as well. Yeah. Yeah, there you are. Great. We have a Layla up there. Come on. Oh, yeah. There are two guys down here as well. Come on, come on, come on. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Yeah, I'm dead. Yeah, so this game is not really going that good. I mean, we died 6 times already. That's where a majority of the kills or of the death right now. So that's bad. But we can buy... Should we buy another dagger? No, you know what? We should save up for another wild sword. I mean, we can almost afford one. So that's good. Okay, guys. What's going up on up here? Damn. You got her, come on. No, okay, you're gonna die now. That's bad. I feel sorry for you. Yeah. We should probably not go there alone. Not right now, anyhow. Let's see, they're going mid now. Yeah, so if we gather around here and attack them when they get here, that should work. Oh my god, do we have two guys? We have two guys back in base. That's not pretty good. Huh. Well, you know what? I think we can take this. Can I pull him down? Yeah. Can I take you? No, I cannot. I used Fury in the wrong time there. That was really bad. Okay. So, we're dying quite a lot. But... Yeah. Well, we're up to 2 attacks per second now, guys. So, I mean, our attack speed is going up. We're getting some kills and some assists, but we're also dying quite a lot. I mean, that's just bad play out of me. I shouldn't go alone. If I can run up an assist her now, that would be perfect. No, it's too late. Okay, can I assist them now? Yeah, we're 3 people. Oh my god, I'm so low leveled. Why am I so low level? Come on, come on, come on, come on. You know what? I can take you instead. Oh, no, no, no. Bad idea. No, no, no. Oh my god. I'm so bad right now. I don't even know what to say, guys. That was just insanely bad. I mean, I died 8 times now. I've died most of everyone, Oh, well, guys, we can turn this around. No problems. No problems. I hope. Oh, great. Come on, team. Come on, you can do this. Yeah, there we go. There we go. What? He's not dead? Did he really get away? Whoa, he was so low on health. On health, though. Damn, that's bad. Okay, can I assist? Come on, come on, come on. No! Oh, damn. Yeah, this is not going out as I thought it would. But Guys, we now have 3 Scarlet Phantoms. We're halfway there, and we're up to 2.23 attack speed. So that's nice, that's really nice. But our team's getting slaughtered right now. They're really turning this around. Pat on the shoulder to the enemy team. You deserve that, guys. But let's see. We have 2 guys alive. Oh yeah, right, we have 1 in our base. I forgot about that. That's not good. Okay, so if we gather around, here, I wonder if we can take Lord. I don't think we can take Lord, especially not now. Damn, damn, damn. Come on, come on, come on. No! I thought I could rush in and kill him, but no. So I guess we go up, right? Follow Lord. Is that a plan right now? Sounds like a plan to me. Okay. Oh yeah, I didn't think of that. Supreme Warrior increase our attack speed by 75%. So if we use Supreme Warrior Fury and we crit, we will have some insane attack speed. Yeah, just look at this. Yeah, look at our attack speed, guys. Although we're getting slaughtered. We died again? Really? Well, I got a kill. We died 11 times, guys. Yeah, this is not really panning out the way I wanted it to. Yeah, well, this is not really a build to succeed, because we don't have that much time. Oh my god, we won. Yeah, so, I mean, it's a nice build. It's fun. Even though we only got halfway, it's still kind of fun. Okay, guys, so, yeah, that's that game. I mean, we did get 8 kills, so that's nice. 10 assists, although we died 11 times. I wouldn't really call this a viable build. I mean, we only actually got halfway, so I don't know, maybe it would be better if... Whoops. Maybe it would be better if we had a full build. But still, we're so squishy. And yeah, the attack speed was crazy though, even though we only got halfway. So yeah, I mean, it's a fun build. It's not really viable in like late game. But yeah, it's fun. So yeah, you should really try this out, guys. I liked it. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. If you liked, leave a like. Bye, guys.